dispute over where the lawsuits about the deadly Maui wildfire should be heard is now in the hands of federal judges. Most of the 76 lawsuits filed so far have been in state court, but major defendants, including Hawaiian Electric, have petitioned for removal to federal jurisdiction instead. A spokesperson for Hawaiian Electric said it's a procedural step that will make things more efficient and won't impact anyone's access to a fair legal process. A plaintiff's attorney tells KHON state courts are the right venue, and they'll be filing to return the cases, quote, back where they belong.